Hello, everyone. It's Dr. Durst with RevitalyzeMD, and we're here today to talk about our new exciting hair regeneration treatment with our laser Lutronic Ultra. And this treatment is one of the many that we offer, and so I have my staff and team here with me today to talk about this exciting new treatment. So if you want to introduce yourselves, I have...
Hello, it's Marissa. I'm the medical esthetician.
Extraordinaire. Medical esthetician extraordinaire.
Thank you.
I'm Meredith, and I am a skin specialist at RevitalizeMD. I've been with Dr. Durst for close to a year now.
And I'm Bella. I'm a patient coordinator, and I've been with Dr. Durst for about 2 years.
All right. Well, and today we're going to talk about this new exciting laser treatment. So Lutronic Ultra is a laser we've had for a little over a month now. And so we have been doing hair regeneration for some time. And again, we're combining different things to do our hair regeneration. So that can include PRP injections, exosomes, you know, peptide injections. And we have another laser that did a hair restart. I feel like this one will assist in hair regeneration a little more than the other laser modality, only because this one we can actually create microchannels. Lutronic Ultra is a non-ablative fractional laser that's going to create microchannels without needles, and then we're able to put some product on the top of it. And one of the products that this device and treatment has is what's called Keralase. So do you guys want to talk a little bit about the procedure and how that kind of differs from the face?
Sure. I can just talk briefly, and then we can let Marissa do a little bit more. We both have already experimented and had quite a few patients that have done the scalp treatment, so it's very easy. It would be so much easier if you had an assistant working with you at all times, but that's not always possible. So basically, you just, as long as you're working with a clean, dry scalp, that's kind of the most important thing in order to make sure that you're getting good connection to the scalp and you're able to create those channels properly to be able to put the serum on top, the Keralase serum that is through Lutronics that we've started to use for that. So basically all you're doing is dividing the skin using some type of a comb. We use like a rat tail comb, and we're dividing it just rat tail space apart virtually. So space by space, and doing basically the same thing as we do on the face. We don't really overlap with the scalp. We overlap, but basically going back and forth about the same amount of times as we do on the face. Since you are doing such a small space when you're drawing the line on their scalp, you only have that space to go. So there's a specific strength and energy that we're supposed to use specifically with the face versus the face. So it does differ a little bit, but that set in stone, at least you've got a basis of what you can do from time to time. I don't think we're really supposed to increase the energy no matter how many treatments that they've done. I think it's kind of a standard, but I'm not really sure we're going to have to, hope we have
see the results.
And right.
And after we've adjust.
And they update these treatments all the time. So
right.
We will probably,
everything changes.
That.
I feel like every month something changes, mm-hmm. and we'll have more and more results of people coming within the next week or two to see kind of how it's working, so we can evaluate, you know, what's been going, and, you know, how far we need to go past, you know, where they are seeing signs of hair loss or thinning. You don't have to be losing your hair. It can just be thinning, and this can help regenerate, get thicker, stronger, do all the things. So,
and sometimes there's just little areas. With women, again, if you get a female pattern balding, it's really, you're getting thinness on the top. Mm-hmm. Some women will have some thinness on just one side or the other in the front. Men tend to have more in the way of male pattern baldness. And so therefore, you know, the earlier we can get on top of that, the better. We've been transitioning a lot of our patients from the hair restart to this.
Right.
Just because there is a channel now with this where we can get product in. Mm-hmm. And we like that because that's going to help us stimulate that hair follicle to grow and be healthier. And so we don't need to numb for this,
no.
Correct?
No. There's less flaking over the next few days. Mm-hmm. Actually, none.
Yeah.
I haven't had any complaints of flaking over the next few days where the hair restart. There is most likely going to be some lots of flaking over the next 5 to 7 days.
And the hair restart, we're using the Fotona.
Correct. Correct. Yes.
A different type of laser. We use the Fotona to do the hair restart. So it's right. Very different wavelength of a laser. So this is how that kind of differs. And you will get redness with the Lutronix scalp treatment, but not the flaking and all of that, with the hair restart.
So I would say it's a 30-minute max appointment from the time you enter to the time you leave. Because we don't need to numb
easily. It's, yeah. Depending on the space that you're treating, I think 20 minutes for one patient last week, it was very quick. As long as you're kind of in a groove, you know, and kind of, I'll do numerous passes and then go over again.
In and out on your lunch break.
Right. Especially with quick.
No downtime, very smooth. And you will go out with some wet hair and scalp because we are putting a product on it. So brings us to Keralase has a product that we put on the top to get into the microchannels to stimulate hair growth. And so it has a few different peptides, but one of the peptides that it has in it is TB4. And TB4 we had already been using as an injectable peptide that stimulates hair growth. And so, you know, again, whether we need to inject or whether we use the Keralase or whether we use TB4 topically instead of injecting are things we're developing in the office because, again, you know, hair growth is not perfect yet and it's sometimes hard and it's so variable on what the causes are, how progressed it is, and, again, the individual, you know, genetics, everything. And so I think the more you can use multiple modalities, so even if we're doing something else like a PRP or an exosome treatment, to add the laser in and to have that TB4, whether it's in the Keralase product or whether it's otherwise.
Just like the face. I mean, it's so multifaceted. You know, you have to use good skincare. You have to get treatments, you know, every 4 to 6 weeks. You need to wear sunscreen. You need to do all these things. Hair growth is the same way. And whether it be, you know, come down to nutrition, you know, how many fatty acids that you consume, all of these things play a part. We don't obviously, like she just discussed, we don't really know all of the details and the genetics and if diet plays a part, if hormones play a part.
Somebody will respond.
Right. Yeah. Some people are going to respond very first treatment. Some people may require 3 to 4 treatments before they're really going to see, you know, hey, this, let's go, you know, let's keep going. So it is very multifaceted like anything else.
I think that the science is there with this treatment and I'm very excited to see the results. And especially when we're pairing it with other things that we're doing, if it's a more advanced case, otherwise I think for very mild cases, you know, where some mild thinning for women or if it's thinning in one area, hitting it with this is perfect. And I'm excited to see results because, again, if we're creating those micro injuries and putting peptides in and it's getting deeper to the hair follicle and stimulation, then it's perfect. I think that science definitely supports this Lutronic laser hair scalp. It's
definitely science.
Regeneration. Yep. Absolutely. So, otherwise, anything that you think we haven't covered for this treatment?
It is so easy and painless.
Straightforward,
and quick,
no downtime.
Result-driven,
evidence-based. Yeah, I think the Lutronix is recommended for hair regrowth or hair rejuvenation every 4 weeks.
Two to four.
Yeah, every 2 to 4 weeks, I think, in 4 to 6 treatments.
Yeah, really I think typically every 2 weeks and about at least 6 treatments. And so, again, I think pairing that with exosomes or stem is very crucial if it's more advanced for sure. So, but definitely if you have any other questions about this, you can text or call 865-293-5828. That's the office number. Or send us a email or, you know, on the social media, send us a question. We'll be able to answer it. And thank you for joining us. Thank you, team, for being here. And we'll see you soon. Thank you.